address, his priorities, and to see what the president's expectations are for the new Congress, which gathers in a few weeks. We see him now moving toward the ground, shaking hands with the First Lady near him. And this will be a day of high expectations for the president as he addresses this gathering crowd of admirers, politicians, and those who have been generous with his party. They're here to spend a few hours in the sun in the Rose Garden to hear some words from the president, to discuss his priorities, and to see what the president's expectations are for the new Congress, which gathers in a few weeks. We see him now moving toward the ground, shaking hands with the First Lady near him. And this will be a day of high expectations for the president as he addresses this gathering crowd of admirers, politicians, and those who have been generous with his party. They're here to spend a few hours in the sun in the Rose Garden to hear some words from the president, to discuss his priorities, and to see what the president's expectations are for the new Congress, which gathers in a few weeks. We see him now moving toward the ground, shaking hands with the First Lady near him. And this will be a day of high expectations for the president as he addresses this gathering crowd of admirers, politicians, and those who have been generous with his party. They're here to spend a few hours.